Hi guys, STR Skill School here with Leo. This video is brought to you by Chupa Chups Airheads and it's how to improve your shooting power. Tip number one, put more effort into your shot, right?
Yep.
Second thing, you might want a faster run up. You run faster, has more momentum to get more power, right? When you come up to the ball, you need a bigger stride, okay, and a bigger swing. Last tip, when you finish your shot, land in front of the ball. So don't kick the ball and stop your run. Kick and land with the same foot. It just takes practice. So now we've learnt the tips, we have to put ourselves under pressure to make it more challenging. So it's me versus Leo in a penalty challenge. We've now got Sam in goal. All right, to make it harder, who's gonna win?
Me!
All right, let's see, let's go. Fast run up. Oh, good. The hand just came out of nowhere. Right, Leo.
Why are you bringing us over? We haven't finished.
Well, I know we've got one more penalty, but we're going to change it, all right? Chupa Chups Airheads have challenged us to the Dizzy Penalty Challenge. All right, so it's 3-3. All right, whoever scores wins. Let's go. Ready? Steady, go. Take, go, go, go.
Is that hard?
Yeah.
Do you know what? I thought the ball was over there.
Whoa!
So that was the Dizzy Penalty Challenge. I think I won. Good game, Sam.
Oh! Whew. Hope you enjoyed the video. Dad won again, and I let him again. Press the thumbs up button, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe.